breaking news from CBS 17 News.
Breaking news just into our newsroom. A mother will spend the rest of her life in prison for the murder of her daughter. Erica Parsons was last seen in 2011 in Rowan County. She was not reported missing for another 2 years. Her father, Sandy, led authorities to the little girl's body in South Carolina in 2016. Today, Casey Parsons pleaded guilty to murder and child abuse in Erica's death. Sandy Parsons is still awaiting trial.
Well,